Hey guys, so welcome back to a brand new New Year's NASDAQ Weekly Report. Congratulations, you all made it to the new year if you're watching this. And this is also my first video this new year, 2022. So guys, last week was incredible, massive analysis for me with NASDAQ. It was just so incredible. I mean guys, check out this. Check out those massive whooping points that we got with the NASDAQ market. It's incredible, guys. It's so great. Just wait. Once I click this play button, you're going to see my past and present scenario of the market, like my analysis from the past and where the NASDAQ market is right now. Once I click on the play button, guys, so just see how much profits you can bag with just taking the signals. And I also give the signals on Telegram, so guys, if you are not on Telegram, you're missing out big time. Just see that, boom, went all the way up in blues, guys. Come on, this is incredible, this is awesome. You know how much money you'd be making with just this signal? You know how much you'd be making even with just the lowest lot size? You're gonna be way ahead growing that small account of yours, or maybe doubling a big account or tripling your account sizes, guys. So that was a massive analysis. Just in case you missed the video, you can go check it out on the description. And as usual, what are we gonna expect now from the current NASDAQ market price? So stay tuned. Alrighty guys, here's some people now saying more of the same, please. Yes, more of the same, guys. This should be our New Year's resolution. Like this should be the quest to more success this new year, 2022. Much more profit, much money bag, much more than we made last year, 2021. So guys, as you can see, the 15,700 straight up to 16,400. That's over 700 points in the bag. That's incredible, guys. That's so massive. Like, I was so happy because it was about the old festive period and we need money to do a lot of stuff, you know. So it came true for us and it was a massive success. So congrats again to those that took the signals. And if you are new and you have not yet joined the group or subscribed to this YouTube channel, I guess it's time for you to do so and make sure you get access to both groups, both the volatility group, synthetic indices, and that of the NASDAQ and forex signals too. That's our quest for this year, to make much more money. So guys, let's get back to the video. What I think about the NASDAQ analysis this week, of course, I mean from the 3rd of January, a new week, pretty much straightforward as always. I expect a little bearish correction. There's going to be a bearish retracement down to that point before any bullish continuation. It might not get down to that point exactly, but I feel like there's going to be sell. This is 4 hours time frame, so there's going to be a little bit of a sell before any bullish continuation. But anyways guys, if you want any much more information about my analysis video, the telegram group is the place for you. Just so you know, also TradingView, like and subscribe to the YouTube channel, follow me up on TradingView for much more analysis. As I said, Telegram group is where you should be, not just for NASDAQ analysis and signals, also for the forex market as well. Also, if you're interested in synthetic indices, derivative trading, there's a separate group for that. I'll leave all in the description for you, just in case you're interested. And that's pretty much it for this one, guys. Pretty much straightforward analysis. I'll catch you all in the next video. Stay safe till then.